So we're caught up in drama.
Everybody's talking, everybody's talking.
We're caught up in problem.
Everybody's talking, everybody's talking.
Hello guys, welcome back to Technical Coder. Today I will show you how to go to your router's web page without knowing the link through your computer. For this, you need to be connected to your router. So let's begin. So first, go to this PC, then network. Here you can see all the connected network. Then left click and then right click, and you can see on your router, wireless router. Now view device web page. Now it will automatically load up your routers. I have a digital router, so then log in to your router page, and here it comes your router's page. It will work with any router of any company. I will show how to change your router's Wi-Fi name and change your password in my next video. So keep tuned up. For this, you need to subscribe to my channel to get notifications and hit the bell icon. Share this video with your friends and like this video. Thanks.